Hello everybody, my name is CelticRandomGamersHD, aka Rotor, and we go further with our journey with Dragon's Prophets. In previous episodes, I don't know what we did. And we will see where we left and what we're gonna do. I know we've got still a quest to do and something to explore. And we will see what we do. Maybe we're gonna try to catch a dragon or something like that, or going further with the quest, I don't know. First thing, see where I left with the game. Are we at the camp? Or we are at the in a town or a village or some random place? I don't know. There are some people in the background. Is there family a camp or village or town? See, this is checking the map, a camp called Ishtar. That one is blessing. Oh yeah, and we didn't still found, we didn't also not found yet. Oh well. Let's try to go to the sky emblem. Over or not? This moment, yeah. It's not in here yet. Okay. Time to call the dragon. We need to fly over. Is find our good enough. Calling the dragon again. That's not a good idea to try that one. It's too dangerous there. Let's see on the map where we can go. Let's see. And we go back, find out what our quest is. Still figured out what he means and how to get an organization emblem. If you got hints or tips, please. Just say it.
Speak fast. Watch your back.
Yeah, I know, but how to get that organized emblem, organization emblem? Can I find it something or? Just go for somewhere. Find the witch in the caves. Let's see on the map in the caves. Nothing, there's nothing, there's also nothing. I don't know where to look for it. Just checking the map for something familiar. That I can use or see. Of this moment, I'm just clueless. I'm just stuck now with this quest. I need to find out how to solve this quest, where to find that organization emblem. So, I say until later. And at your